Hello friends, welcome to LearnWord. In previous lecture, we have learned the practicals of ternary operator in Ruby. And today, we will learn about the theory portion of range operators. We are mainly having two range operators available in Ruby. First range operator is double dot. When I want to iterate from start point to end point, including start and end point both, I will use double dot operator. For example, I want to iterate from 1 to 10. So what I need to write is 1, then double dot and 10. So it will range from starting to 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and the last limit, that is 10. So this is how the first range operator double dot works. The second range operator is triple dot, three dots. So how this three dot works? This three dot operator ranges from the left operand, that is the start point, that will include the start point, but ends on the end point, that is our right operand, minus 1. For example, I have put a range between 1, 3 dot and 10. So it will execute, its output would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It will not include our right operand into our range. So this is how range operator works. In next lecture, we will learn about the practicals of range operator in Ruby.